Well, a Washington Air National Guard KC-135 based at Fairchild crashed in Germany back in 1999. Now, that KC-135 was returning from a refueling mission. It was preparing to land at Geilenkirchen Air Base. Something, though, went horribly wrong. The pilot was talking with the tower, gave no indication of any problem. The plane tipped to the right and then nosedived into a wooded, swampy area. All four crew members were on board.